Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Make sure you leave a like down below and a comment of some videos y'all want to see. So y'all, as you can see by the title, I'm doing a 450 level parkour. Y'all, I was just bored. I'm like, I'm gonna play Fortnite, I need to level up. And I said, you know, I love doing parkour, so why not look for one? So we doing this 450 level parkour. I was gonna do a part one to it and part two depending on how long it's gonna take me, but it didn't take me too long, so yeah, I was like, let me just do this. It was fun. I listened to music, so I'm not talking in the video, but it was really fun. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I did. I'm definitely gonna be doing another one because it was really, really fun, and the map, it was just so cute. And just looking at all the stuff, like, y'all, all the stuff that they added, it was so interesting. Then some of the levels start, you know, looking the same, but it's cool, you know, it's cool, I get it. But yeah, overall I really liked it. It almost reminded me of Roblox. I said, wow, it's really like something like on Roblox. This is the map code up here at the top, right at the top of the screen. I'm gonna zoom in on it so you guys can see it, so you guys can check out the map. It didn't say the creator name, but yeah, y'all should definitely check this map out because it was really dope. I loved it. Yeah, it might say the name at the towards the end. I'm gonna zoom in and see if it do. If it do, I'll put that name on the screen. But yeah, enjoy the video. Alright guys, that was it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did. It was really fun doing this. I didn't even die that many times. Like, I died like maybe like 20 times probably. For this to be a 450 level death run and only die like 20 or 30 times is really good. Like, I usually die so much. Oh my god, I'm getting better with it. But yeah, there's like a little preload lobby before you get back to the beginning. You gotta go down this really long tunnel, and I've been waiting to do this. I was just looking at all the other maps that I wanna, you know, try, cause I like this map, so I'm gonna try the other ones that's by the same creator. But once I got back to the bottom, they had like this dragon thing that you could get. Like, it's really cool. So when you complete the first level, you could get the white dragon. When you complete, yeah, I guess you gotta do it again, but you get a little bit of speed. You do it again, come back, you get another dragon, and then you get another level of speed. Then you run faster, which that probably explained why them people was going faster than me, because it was two people that kept running like really fast ahead of me, and one even messed me up and killed me, and I was so mad. Then it was weird because he was like waiting for me on some weird stuff. Like, I don't know, it was just weird. But yeah, this is a little preload lobby. Yeah, definitely check this map out, y'all. I give it a solid 8 out of 10. I feel like it's cool with the dragon thing, but it's just like you gotta keep doing the same thing over and over. The little dragon was so cute, I almost redid it and started doing it again because the dragon was so cute. So I did the first few levels again just so I get some more XP because I needed to level up. Who knows? I might do it again just so I get the other dragons. I don't know, because those are, they're cute. Like, hold on. They're cute. I want them. But it said at the bottom, say level, complete the first level, get the first dragon, whatever. Complete the second level, which is for the blue dragon. Complete the second level, get this amount of speed or whatever. It tell you a speed level. You know, it's weird. I don't know. 2x speed. 1x, 2x, and 3x, I think. And then 4. But yeah, that was basically it for this video. Like I said, I will be looking at this other map that I was looking at before. It's just a death run, though. It's not a parkour. It's just a death run. A 250 level easy death run. I'm going to give that a go just because it was by the same creator and I really like this map. And I feel like y'all should check it out too. It's really fun. If y'all like the Roblox ones, y'all definitely like this one. But yeah. I will see you guys in the next video or stream. I don't know. Make sure y'all hit that bell so y'all can stay tuned. See what I'm gonna do next. Who knows? Bye.